I filmed everything for 2.5 years without a TV commission. So it was only when we got back that Chris Evans's old company, Ginger TV, they'd given us cameras and they gave us the tape stock to film it on, and half a day's training on Stretton Common. And they cut it together into a little sizzle video, put it to the broadcasters, and yeah, amazingly, it got commissioned.